good time to propose to her. Want to get married?
Oh, no, Coach.
Never give up.
Amanda, that is not what happened.
Regardless, now I've lost any thought of joining that charity, much less the board.
That's all Silver's fault. He was messing with me the whole time.
And you let him. You knew how important this was to me, and yet you could not, for one day, put the stupid rivalry aside. I'm afraid we're never going to have normalcy ever again. Not when you continue to stir up these ridiculous fights.
Fight at furniture store, my fault, not his. Please, blame me.
You had a fight at a furniture store?